Welcome back, guys. Fearless Dojo here, and we are continuing the Ruined King with our newest and updated team of Brahm, Ari, Yasuo, and we are in the graveyard. There looks like there's some loot in here. Can't go this way if I remember correctly. Turn back. What we got here? Graveyard statue piece. This statue is heavily damaged. Many pieces appear to be missing. Okay, so we're going to be looking for all those pieces, be my guess. That would be my guess. Let's go this way. Oh boy, these guys are really pains in the butts. Oh, what?
Don't worry, I'll make this quick.
Don't worry, he's going to make it quick. Think I'm doing this right? I think they're gonna like pass their turns first. Power up. Yeah, we're good. Oh, but he gets to go before Brahm. Oh no. Dude, no. Somebody's getting one shot here because I messed up. Oh, they're both gonna attack Ari? What can I do here? Are these guys even stunnable?
Is my sword.
Yes, they are. Okay, this one's stunned. A little bit of damage. Stunned. Nice. Beautiful. Beautiful. Defend against the large axe attack. Nice.
Let's see what you've got. Wanna see some?
Extra turn. Beautiful. I just need him to survive here. They're still both taunted.
Let's Here comes the damage. Stun him again.
Knock him down.
Not awful. He's okay. He's okay.
The heart of the Freljord.
Just gotta keep them from taking action, so we're gonna stun them both. Oh, they're stun immune. Yes, we'll kill him. Not quite. Oh, so close. That is so much damage these guys do. That is crazy. Okay, he needs the taunt. Get him out of that.
Sword unsheathed.
Doesn't have any overcharge.
reduce the damage he's gonna take. Not bad. Finish this guy off. Those guys are insanity.
Delicious.
Insanity, I say. Three level ups, that's pretty nice. Tidal Slam deals magic damage to all enemies, applies Sunder. Cool. Inspiring Presence inspires all enemies, increasing attack power, haste, and critical chance for two actions. That's probably going to be useful. Make It Rain inspires all allies, increasing attack, haste, critical chance for two actions. We landed on these cursed isles, and already the chill bites at me. I can feel the spirits pulling at my very soul. Lady Elise landed here, a vessel in a cove used by glory seekers and treasure hunters. I've mapped the location and will hold it until I can parlay with our more trusted agents in Bilgewater. Loris scouted a path further into the interior behind Lady Elise's group. I will follow the marked path to their destination. I hope this letter arrives punctually. War Mason Tethys. Cradle of the Grave, Midnight Ring. Alright. This is like a massive upgrade. Okay. Haste and damage. You wear it for now. I think I need. How much mana does it give? 60? I'll go ahead and save it after that. Those guys are like absurd. Especially when you're fighting two of them. It looks like we're just gonna be fighting a bunch of those guys down here.
Join me, my friend.
Back power up.
save some health here.
This mist, it's cold. Malrom is never cold.
This is good, yeah. Nice job. And he gets an extra turn. You're sundered. Pike is the only one. Pike and are the only one that aren't 16, so they won't have their last ability for a minute. Hey, look at that. Can we open it from this side? Door's locked. Turn back.
I could use a snack.
So, deals heavy damage, applies Taunting Dreams. On death, cleanses all allies and heals them for 122 damage. We just want to kill the little guy first. All damage taken by 40%. How much damage can he do in one hit?
Bad.
Haunting Dreams. We're all in the healing, so that's nice. Doing so much damage all the time, please. Cold.
Something's on the way. Could get used to this.
Poor guy.
We're getting pretty good at this.
It's a one shot right there. All my AoE abilities right there. What we got here?
Rasha.
I've never seen it myself, but they say that it stands as tall as as 10 men. Its many ghoulish heads wreathed in green flame, wielding a giant axe. The executioner of the Isles is, so to speak. If my sources are correct, the story goes that all souls killed during that first harrowing, all the people unwittingly committed to the Black Mist, were drawn to a single source of power and forged into one singular entity. Fueled by their anger and rage, it became a swirling vortex of fury. They call it Rasha, and I advise you that whatever you do, if you see it coming, even if you hear tell of it, I advise you to run. Do not let your fear and awe overtake you, or you too will be drawn into its massive form. I cannot dissuade you from making the trek, but I hope that this missive at least helps you to prepare. So there's like a boss executioner? Great. That's what I wanted. Through robes, is that for cool?
I've been sharpening my claws.
Stay down.
Ah! You're dead. That move is maybe the best move in the game.
Good friends, good fight.
I can't help but feel the pain of the souls here. It's overwhelming.
You spend enough time in it, it becomes bearable.
Great, more executioners. Fabulous. So I'm guessing I have all the statue pieces, and I'll put them together and it'll open these doors, maybe? That's my guess. First statue. Two very loud clicks can be heard in the distance. Fighting executioners.
That's how we do it.
We make it look easy.
Forgive me.
fight this guy. I want to fight this other group first. They just do a bunch of damage. Okay. I'm going to stun this one. Ooh, there's two groups here too. It's gonna be difficult.
Feels better.
Still hungry.
Take this guy out.
Stay down.
Sorry, friend.
The wind.
Why are you taking so much damage?
Not half bad.
Quick as a fox.
He's probably dead here because of all the crap he's got on him. Oh my gosh.
Boy.
Nothing but stone.
Won't be long now.
They taunted?
Keep your spirits high! Gets winded.
Okay. Oh, I wanted that to go on. Bad things are happening.
Think you're ready?
Steel winds roar!
Never get so.
Niggas to go again. No. He's just gonna do AoE. He's gonna kill everybody right here. Everybody's dead. Everybody is dead. Got 15 of these?
Huh. Let's see what you've got.
I don't know if that's going to do anything, but... what we're going to do... okay, we survived one more round here. But he has just to go again. Alright, we gotta stun him. Alive.
Since I had to catch my breath.
Stunned. Beautiful. Immune to stuns for 8 turns. Just go with the shield then.
Knees, crash with the whole body.
Swift, like them.
Sense your pain.
Oh! Why'd he switch? He switched targets! Okay, he's starting to really be an issue here.
Sometimes icy heart just needs warm smile.
Thank you.
Oh boy. Okay, we got out of there alive.
Good.
Holy crap.
Did they really think they could win?
Phantom Undertow deals magic damage over two hits, stuns the target, and applies Riptide. After performing an action, deals 473 magic damage and applies a random debuff. I don't even know what Riptide is, I'm being honest. Flickering Onyx Necklace. Oh boy. I didn't even do my runes. Want that. I feel like we're pretty beat up here. Is there any more enemies? This is a trap. I'm gonna get that and some giant boss would come out here and one shot me. That's what I see happening. They're coming for me. I can hear them no matter where I hide. Their screams rip through me like a cold wind that steals my heat and shreds of my soul while I try desperately to ignore them. Even when I cover my ears, I can hear them. I shouldn't have stolen the artifact, but it's been my life's work to find it. Piecing together the stories, triangulating the location, plotting my course, years are spent in the making of this trip, and I thought I had accounted for everything, but to think I was once excited. Oh, I was a fool. What could an experimenter like me ever hope to do against a swarm of ghostly specters? If I had only thought ahead of time to propose an invention that could keep them at bay. More than anything, I wish the daring darling still existed to provide a safe haven amidst all the chaos here, and to at least give me a place to store this thing. Oh boy, what kind of horrible things are gonna happen to me here? I wonder how long this has been here. It's beautiful. But this is an idol to past love. People that are not meant to dwell on the past, they waste their lives looking backwards. But clearly someone loved this person very much. You notice it's three female characters? The trap love and the infinite loop. That's stagnation. Love changes with time. The goddess encourages it. This love is disappointing. Come on, I think it's sweet. We have no time for sweet, no time for peace. There is no purpose in lives that cannot change. What did I get? Hextech Memento Mori. Fireheart Crusher. Swashbuckler Tunic. I lose 5% crit? Get a lot of stamina, though. I don't know about this. Six evade. I don't know what that one item we got, though, was. A small device powered by a tiny Hextech crystal. It projects a tiny moving image of a man and a woman dancing together. What's it for? It's a quest item. I did not know I had these. Many vessels were torn asunder. I just unlocked a whole bunch of runes for my guys. Oh my lord. Increases crit by 3% each time Yasuo attacks. Stacks 8 times, lasts the entire battle. Ooh, that seems really strong. So what is that, though?
deals the most damage ally for 426 from. We just got a lot stronger, and I didn't even know that was a thing. You get everything? Place looks cleared out. I wonder how good my builds are compared to, like, guides. I'm sure there's guides in this game to tell you, like, what stats to stack and how to build runes and where to put your abilities at. You know what I'm saying? What's up, Maokai? Alright, that's an hour. We accomplished an entire zone, a very hard zone, I would say. And if you liked the video, leave a like if you liked the video. We're still at 49%. Man, ooh, we got a lot of money again, though. Interesting. Post a comment. You want to chat? And I'll see you on the next video. FearlessDojo out.